The biggest problem with the way that social justice is discussed is that it disallows any sort of reasonable critique of any group that is systemically oppressed. Many of the things that are the most patriarchal, sexist, homophobic, and push forth some of the strongest standards of toxic masculinity come from groups that are systemically oppressed.